Hello, and welcome to our TechBytes series on today's Teradata. This is a series of five short sessions that will give you current users of Teradata a refresher and provide those unfamiliar with Teradata a good understanding of our modern analytic offering, which we call Vantage. I'm Rob Armstrong, a longtime Teradata guy, and I'll be your host on this journey. I guess the best way to start is to get a broad definition of Vantage and understand the topics of the series. Put simply, Vantage is our modern analytics software offering, based on a rich set of features and differentiators that you can deploy across the spectrum of platforms, all with the focus of allowing your business to get answers to questions that drive better outcomes and more revenue to the bottom line. Though to truly understand Vantage, you need a quick look at the beginnings and evolution of Teradata. Teradata was founded as a company to drive enterprise analytics at scale. Back in the early 80s, most database software was aimed at the OLTP market and were limited by the capabilities and scalability of a single hardware platform. Teradata developed a new breed of database software, one whose focus was using parallelism to solve large complex queries with lots of data being analyzed. Unfortunately, there was no hardware platform at the time that could scale to our vision of a terabyte of data. So we had to create a new paradigm of hardware and massively parallel processing, or MPP. To do that, we leveraged the leading technology of the day and built systems from simple CPU nodes and small disk drives combined to look, act, and to be managed as a single system. You know, if you think about it, we built the cloud before there were clouds. That initial design of software and hardware proved to be extremely successful, and over time, the Teradata database has been known as a world leader in providing enterprise analytics with the diverse, complex workloads in a fault-tolerant and highly optimized manner. In fact, the basic design of Teradata database has stayed constant all these years. It has simply been modernized over the years to integrate technical advancements and our own analytic innovations. It was only recently that there was a big change in the arena of analytics. Big data brought new data types that needed to be stored and analyzed. Better compute powers introduced a new breed of data science and analytic functions. There was also an explosion in programming languages for new user communities to leverage. Finally, the era of cloud platforms changed the way companies bought, deployed, and consumed compute resources. To stay competitive in this modern world, Teradata had to once again evolve with the times. And that's exactly what we did. Taking the rock-solid foundation of the Teradata database and the foundational tenets of scalability, manageability, and accessibility, we extended beyond the box in several ways. First, we added a new compute node so users can run the advanced machine learning functions in addition to SQL analytics. Second, we extended the access beyond just our database to include other storage such as object stores, as well as our existing Hadoop connectivity. Third, we added new APIs and languages so that the new user communities could use their tools in their ways. Finally, we were able to deploy the Vantage software across not only our hardware, but other platforms such as AWS, Azure, GCP, and make it available as an as-a-service. Vantage is the culmination of decades of experience and innovation from Teradata. And that innovation has a long history. Over 40 years, we have continually upgraded, modernized, and innovated as the needs of customers changed or the capabilities of technologies advanced. Teradata could not have stayed a leader in analytics without this continual evolution through innovation. Yet, after all that, we stayed true to our purpose and original vision to provide enterprise analytics to our customers. Our customers run tens of millions of queries a day in a very diverse workload ranging from mission-critical sub-second operations to the longer-running strategic queries that help determine not only how to run the business, but how to change the business as well. Unfortunately, we see history repeating itself, and that will happen when you've been in the industry this long. With the new technology and value of analytics, many vendors are starting to offer their own versions of tools. What we have found is that once again, many of these are very good at leveraging current technology, but they fall short on the analytic depth and other capabilities a company needs to be competitive. These new offerings excel at basic reporting, where there's low concurrency and little to no service level guarantees, But that's not enough. Vantage brings you the experience and depth of 40 years driving analytics at scale. And now that can be delivered in your modern architecture of cloud platforms and data science. Many have said that Teradata is a legacy product, trying to imply that we are old and tired. I take that as a compliment because we are a product with a legacy. And you only get that by being the best, consistently, year in and year out. And that's what our customers have come to expect. And that's what we'll continue to deliver. For the remaining parts of the series, I'll dive a little deeper into these four areas. How Vantage is modern and proven. How it is differentiated from the competition. The deployment options you have available for Vantage. And we'll close with how Vantage drives the value you want from your analytic ecosystem. Thank you for joining me today. Until next time, this is Rob Armstrong saying so long.